Welcome to Constantine.
Thank you.
This is not your first time here in this city.
No, it's many times. I think the first time was in 2004.
Since you have been here for 14 years, so what do you like most in this country?
It's Constantine.
Really?
Yes, because it's really, really different. The first week was slow, not many people, but now the people start to speak about the new show. Also the new animal like that, you see the Black Panther, and also here the bison, they are unique. Yes, they are unique in Algeria.
Why you change stars every year?
Because...
You want to answer, of course.
Yes, because I think the people have to see every year a different show.
I want to talk about the animals, especially the predators, the tigers.
Tigers.
So, what do you feed them?
Depend. When I am angry with somebody, I kill it. No, it's not true. No, but normally we give white meat like chicken 3 times per week, and the other 3 times red meat like donkeys.
Let's talk about the other side of the circus. I'm talking about the danger.
We suffer the weather, the wind, the raining, the snowing.
Jesus.
There is many difficult risk to pass before to show what you did.
People doesn't know this.
Doesn't know because you have to live that. It's our life.
Okay, háblame mi para la nombre de Spanish. Háblame mi para el nombre de Amar.
Amar.
Mm-hmm.
Bueno,
yes.
Amar fue un gran director de circo argelino, mm-hmm. de BBA, Borges Burarech.
Yeah.
Pienso yo que es una actividad que necesita muchos sacrificios. Mira, siempre hay personas que limpian, que hacen, que una persona está muy ocupada. No se pasa el tiempo así. Al bar, la cafetería, casi trabaja duro, mucho.
Estricto,
mucho, duro.
Vaya TV.
Regardé Vaya TV. C'est la meilleure télé.
Merci beaucoup.
Allez, ciao.
C'est gentil.